back for Diego Chara. Andy Polo. Sebastian Blanco. Blanco takes the touch. Blanco gets it away for Zarek Valentin. The return in for Blanco from the byline. Looking to cut it back. Still Blanco. Polo in there. Fanendo Adi on his final night in the Timber may have given them the win.
Time and time again. And doesn't it come at a vital moment? In fine Adi fashion, as the Timbers work the ball around, he just puts himself in the right area. And as the ball just drops kindly to him, he knows what to do. Tuck that ball in.